Hello, my name's Carrie with iScaper.com, and this is just a quick video on how to replace a shower curtain rod. Before you buy a new shower curtain rod, be sure you know how wide the opening is that the new rod will go into. In my case, the opening is 60 inches or 5 feet, and the new curtain rod that I bought will adjust from 42 inches to 72 inches. Think of your new curtain rod as being in two halves. There's a smaller half that fits inside the larger half. To lengthen the curtain rod, you will twist counterclockwise, and to shorten the curtain rod, you will twist clockwise. So to remove the old curtain rod, I will twist clockwise with the smaller half. See how it threads into the larger half. And I will thread it until it's short enough that I can remove it from the wall and slide the old shower curtain off the old curtain rod. This is the new curtain rod. It has a small plastic bushing that slides between the smaller half and the larger half of the rod. What I'm doing here is lengthening the rod by twisting counterclockwise. When I get it close to what my opening is, then I will slide the shower curtain over the new curtain rod. Once I get the rings that attach to the shower curtain slid over the curtain rod, then I will lift the curtain rod up into place. What I've done is made a couple small pencil marks that I want the end of the curtain rod to sit against. And once I get the ends of the curtain rod on my marks, I will twist counterclockwise until the new curtain rod is snug against the wall. And that's all there is to it. This is about a 5-minute project. And the last thing I want to do is take the plastic bushing on the smaller part of the rod and slide it into the larger part of the rod. So that completes this video on how to replace a shower curtain rod. If you liked this video, please click the thumbs up on the video page. And if you would like to see more of my videos, please visit my YouTube channel, iScaper1.